She's hyper. She's hyper. Alright guys, so we're out here in Chichester.
Emmie, come on.
We're out here in Chichester on the hike, on a snowmobile trail, ATV trail, hiking trail. I use it as a hiking trail. But we're gonna be getting some, hopefully peaceful. I got the dog with me, so it might not turn out to be so peaceful. But we're gonna go off the trail a little bit and get some pretty cool shots and maybe what's unique to me, but I hope you guys enjoy it. So with that being said, we'll see you guys in a few seconds. Bye bye. We're gonna hear vehicles, the traffic, no matter what, in these woods. It's just something you dealt with. At least you know you're that close to traffic. So you can tell that these are not really deep, deep woods. But they do go pretty deep in general. I am off the trail. So if anybody wanted to know that, I'm off the trail. I grew up in this town, so testing my memory if I know the woods as best as I do. And I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be good at that. But I got my phone just in case if I get lost. You know, old age. And last time I lived here was 2014. And it's 2024, almost 2025. I've gone back here a few times, but I only stayed on the trail because I know the trail by heart. But going through the woods is a little bit more of a trick. So we'll see if we can do it. the bridge. I don't know how safe it is. Emmie? Yeah, look at that. We made ourselves to a field. Went from the woods. I might go up there, check something out, because I don't know, I'm seeing something in the woods. No, I can't tell if it's just a knocked down tree with a weird reflection or if there's a random, you know, house in the woods. Yeah, we just came from the Route 28 all the way down there. I just literally passed my old house. Place looks fucking different now. She's really going in the water. What are you doing, baby? You cooling down? You cooling down? decided to go swimming. Yeah. Are you ready? Okay. Let's go. Taking an alternative route back to the truck, but we're gonna stop at a couple more places to do some quiet moments, seeing scenic views, besides Emmie running by him like usual, but yeah.
Emmie!
Sorry, guys.
Emmie!
She saw a rabbit. Hey guys, so we're at the end of the trail, back at the beginning, as you can see. Just wanted to say thank you for watching and joining our little adventure on the trail again. And stay tuned for any new videos that come out. And keep an eye out on any old ones that you guys like and would like to see more of. And yeah, leave a like and comment and like. See you in the next one. Bye.